so bad, I had to fold my hand. I almost lost my soul.